Hello friends, welcome back. Bhagyashree here with domain racer documentation team, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to create a professional and custom email address in cPanel and how to set up your newly created email address to send and receive emails using Gmail. So let's see. Now let's see the first step, how to create an email address in cPanel. For that, log in into your cPanel account and go to email section and click on email accounts. Now to create account, here click on add email account. Now here enter your account name. Second is domain. From this drop down list, select the domain you want to be associated with your email address. For demonstration purpose, I am using demo.domainracer.com. Third is password. Use strong password or use password generator here. Make sure to note down this password. Scroll down and here enter your password again. And the last is mailbox quota. Here you can set unlimited or set your own quota. So for demonstration purpose, I am going to set it as 250 megabyte. Now click on create account button. Now the first step is completed. Here you can see we have successfully created email address in cPanel. Now let's go back to cPanel. To find your email setting, again go to email section and click on email accounts. In email account section, scroll down, find your domain and just click on connect devices button. And to get your email setting, here click on setup mail client. Scroll down, here is the secure SSL setting. Copy and paste this setting or keep this window open because we need this info to configure with Gmail. Now the second step is set up your email to receive emails using Gmail. For that, again go back to cPanel. Before we configure Gmail, we need to create an email forwarder to receive email. So here in cPanel, go to email section and click on email forwarder. Now here select your domain first and click on add forwarder button. Now here in email forwarder, enter the account name first. This is domain name. And here destination, enter the email address where you want to forward. Suppose for demonstration purpose, I am using bhagyashree.isenlab@gmail.com to forward emails. Now here you can see the checkbox, discard and send an error to the sender. That means instead of forwarding email address, you can select this option. And lastly, just click on add forwarder button. Here you can see the message, all emails sent to test@demo.domainracer.com will now be copied to bhagyashree.isenlab@gmail.com. Here is our second step completed. Now third step is to send an email using Gmail. We need to log in into your Gmail account. So here open new tab and log in into your Gmail account. And here click on the setting icon in the top right corner and choose setting option. Now click on accounts and import. Here you will get an option add another email address. Click on that. Here enter your name and here enter your newly created email address and click on next step button. Now to add this outgoing server setting, go back to cPanel manual setting. Copy this outgoing server as demo.domainracer.com and paste it here. Change port number to 465. Here add username as your full email address, enter password and click on add account button. Now it will ask you to enter and verify the confirmation code. Here we have already set up an email forwarder before, so the confirmation mail will be sent to your Gmail address. So login into your Gmail account and here go to inbox. Here is the mail. Open this. This proves that our email forwarder setting is also working properly. Copy the confirmation code and paste it here and click on verify button. That's it, all done. Now you can send and receive email using Gmail. So now if we go to compose and open the from address, here you can see that we have got new email ID. Now let's test it by sending an email to someone. So here let's type, this is a test mail, and click on send button. Now if we go back to inbox, here click on inbox and here you can see that we have got the mail That's it. Now you know how to create a professional and custom email address with cPanel and how to set up your newly created email address to send and receive email using Gmail.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.